sex for the last couple of weeks in church, but our young people, ages 7th grade through 12th grade, they've also been talking about sex in youth group. And Justin McVeigh, he's over here, he's our youth pastor. And we had an amazing thing happen this Wednesday night where we literally had tons and tons of students make commitments to wait until they get married to have sex. And so what I want you guys to know is we just had an offering, and you know, your giving